Pacific Ocean, halfway between Hawaii and California, lies a massive block of litter, with estimates of its size ranging from around the size of Texas to around the size of Russia. It's filled with all kinds of trash, from plastic straws and plastic bags to chemical sludge. This is the Great Pacific Garbage Patch, and it is a major threat not only to the surrounding ecosystems, but also to the many humans that live in close proximity to the patch. A large amount of aquatic animals in the area have plastics in their digestive systems, and many animals are eaten by humans that can cause malignant effects. In turn, certain industries and businesses that depend on the seafood and other marine products. The North Pacific Ocean is a microcosm of the world's larger water pollution problem, which is a major burden on aquatic life, human health, and the economy. In May of last year, a seal hook was found dead off an island of Scotland. The culprit, a square of lethal plastic in the animal's stomach. It is undoubtable, if it were not for water pollution, the baby seal would have survived. Water pollution is a massive threat to marine ecosystems, but it does not only affect animals. More than 700 million people around the world do not have access to clean and unpolluted water. That's roughly 1 in 10 humans on the planet. While some would argue that the crisis of water pollution is endemic to developing nations and not a point of concern in the United States, they are refuted by the EPA's National Rivers and Streams Assessment, the study which gathered data from 1.2 million miles of rivers and streams, but only a paltry 28% of American rivers and streams were in good condition. Furthermore, the EPA also found that the tourism industry loses $1 billion as a result of complications from water pollution. Despite these tools, however, we still have not gotten rid of the bane of water pollution. There are numerous more streams to be cleaned, there are numerous more garbage patches to be eliminated, and there are numerous more animals to be saved. If water pollution was eliminated, we would have a country and a world with far less disease, death, and dilapidation, far more money, biological diversity, and salubrity. I would urge every one of you to use sanitation systems correctly, follow rules and regulations related to the water, and spread the word about the crisis. Together, we can end the horrors of water pollution.